It is denoted by capital H, maximum height in the case of projectile. Look here. This is the projectile is the 2D, X axis, Y axis. Here body thrown, certain velocity, certain angle, certain angle. Okay, it will be thrown upwards. Okay, it reach O to A to B. In the situation, this is called maximum height. In the projectile, this is called maximum height. This maximum height is vertical or horizontal? This is vertical. So I take here to determine maximum height. So I take vertical direction along O to A. Vertical direction along O to A. Okay. Here then I take vertical direction. U resolve horizontal initial velocity U cos theta. Horizontal initial y-axis U sin theta. Here in the vertical direction, what is the initial velocity? U sin theta. This is UY. Vertical. Okay. Next now. Here body moving upward. So that's why A value taken as minus G. Vertical direction, O to A, at A, what is the vertical velocity? Zero, because that is the maximum height, okay? O to A, what is the vertical displacement? H. H ekada ganukovalasindi ikkada, malla chudandi. O to A isukunna, initial velocity U sin theta, at A, vertical velocity becomes zero. Here initially body moving upward, A value minus G. O to A, what is the vertical displacement? H. We know that according to data V, U, A, S. Kinematic third equation V square minus U square equal to 2as. This is the kinematic third equation. According to this equation, what is the final velocity? Zero. Okay, whole square minus U write as U sin theta whole square kabatti U square sin square theta equal to 2. What is the A value? Minus G. What is the S value? H. Here minus minus cancel. Here 2G other side, numerator other side, denominator. What is the formula for maximum height? U square sin square theta by 2G. This is the formula for maximum height in the case of projectile. Look here. What is the formula for maximum height? U square sin square theta by 2G. Hold. Here, what is the projectile? X axis, Y axis. Here, body thrown. It moves. Initial velocity U. Okay. U resolve. U cos theta along X axis. U sin theta along Y axis. Body moves. O to A. And again A to B. Here time of ascent is called.